section that was done with a tunnel boring machine, right?
Yeah.
It's a slightly different construction methodology to typically what was done on the Gautrain. If you look very carefully, you should see. Let's see if I can find one for you. As we pass an emergency access shaft, I'll see. There's one there, we just passed one there. Okay guys, we're going to have to move out quite quick now, see?
Oh, not tight.
Yep.